Alright guys, we're doing our first Let's Play. It's Virtua Cop 3 on arcade hardware. We have the settings set to hardest.
Very hard.
Very hard. It's set to very hard. We set the lives to 9. Not sure what collision means or gun looseness, but we left that alone. So everything else is set. So we're just gonna play. We're gonna let's play
Virtua Cop 3.
Right. Joe's stop. Put the gun in the butt. See if we use them.
I really
think we're gonna use more than 20 credits. It's on very hard.
I really hope.
Let's start with 30 and see how bad we get. Oh, apparently that's all we get. 24 is all we get.
That's a story.
So I played it a lot. Not a lot, I've only had it for like 2 weeks, but I've beaten the game. Ben, who's on player 2, has only played it once or twice. Only the first mission.
The target.
So the rest of it's gonna be the same. Or like he's not playing.
Thank you.
You see how nonchalant they were walking?
Make yourself so. dumb how we stopped shooting at him for some reason. Corniest dialogue ever.
Freeze! Freeze! Don't move! Put your hands up! Show me your hands! Hurry!
Good job. Leave the rest up to us.
Mission completed. Your job is finished here. The local police will handle the rest.
I think you may have beat me on the points.
A genetically engineered cell sample was stolen from the pharmaceutical company. The science team's findings indicate that the cells can be used for cloning, as well as the creation of living chimeras. I get the feeling that this isn't just a simple burglary case. That's all for now.
You guys did a good job.
Yeah.
Go home and rest.
That is really close.
Mission clear. Normal mission.
So we're both very seasoned House of the Dead players and shooting game players. So it's kind of
players overall,
yeah.
All right, you arrived.
Not only in video games.
Operation but in life. The local police will be backing you up on this mission.
I think so.
You can get in by the door on the right.
The third stage is a ridiculous part. Shoot something good. Ooh. They weren't there on shoot definitely. Way more hostages than they have, probably.
like I hit.
Don't lose him!
Why didn't you just shoot him?
I'm sorry.
Oh!
This we're really not looking at the score.
Oh, wow.
You must have lost.
No, I think it's
Continue. 16th Avenue. They need your backup. Wait, I'm getting a strange reading from up ahead. Something's coming. Look out!
Look out!
What? It's the guy from the first one.
Yeah, well, yeah.
He's a different color now.
Is it?
Dude, really? I'm not even taking those shots. So come on! I'm gonna have to use another 15 pretty soon, just because of hostages. We're both down to one life. Let's see who can choose first.
All right.
You made it. I'm impressed. Come on. Show you what legends are made of.
I'm telling you, this game has a corny dialogue. Game should be good. Yeah.
Okay.
from up there.
Operation.
Luckily, there's no hostages in the sewer. Which you would hope not.
Don't shoot!
Should be able to shoot the bats for extra points. Oh, we gotta shoot those red things. Matrix heavy for me. Oh, it's my gun! Oh, really? I'm stuck in life. How come she gets a free assault rifle? Let's work Virtua Cop 3.